Thank you. I request all the dignitaries on the dais and off the dais to rise for invocation song. I give a warm welcome to all the dignitaries, fresh graduates and their parents, HODs, faculty members and media representatives on the auspicious occasion of GNIT Graduation Day 2019. As we know, GNIT has groomed itself into an epitome of quality engineering education with the contribution of well-qualified faculty members with their hands-on experience. The team of faculty members includes a good number of doctorates, professors, associate professors, and assistant professors, and GNIT is all set to create a stunning academic performance. At this junction, I congratulate all the fresh graduates on successful completion of their graduation. Graduation day is, in simple words, the day of graduating or receiving an academic degree upon completion of one's studies. It is a moment of pride for a student as well as the parents who look on with a sense of achievement as an academic degree is conferred on their child. Graduation is so important in many ways, such as graduation is the start of a new chapter in a person's life, whether it be another college year or the entry into a professional life. Graduation helps people remember the things accomplished in the past as well as helping people to look forward to the future. When people think of a graduation, they remember friends and family made are seen all the way through that time period. They think of the honors they achieved and the many ways that those honors will help them to pursue future opportunity. Every graduate here today has worked very hard to make the best of themselves. You have persevered and worked towards your goals in a determined way. Each of you should grow in a way that you, your parents and your institution should be proud of. You arrived here at graduation a skilled and valuable group, all ready to tackle the next set of challenges which will ensure you grow further. You are credit to yourselves and ourselves. I appreciate and congratulate all the parents of fresh graduates here on their care and endeavors they have taken for the successful completion of graduation. I also want to thank the dedicated staff of our college. They do not seek any prize, but their skill and dedication to the task of educating the student is enormous. Now, I would like to give the names of the student toppers in our GNIT from civil engineering branch. Adepu Nikita, bearing with hall ticket number 103, is the topper with around 74% of marks. From CTA branch, Vikram Reddy Etam, bearing with hall ticket number 259, with 72.96% of marks and stood first position. In mechanical engineering branch, M. Naveen, bearing with hall ticket number 374, with 82.43% of marks. From EC branch, Jangam Chandrasekhar, bearing with hall ticket number 439, with 79.82% of marks and got first place. from CSE branch A. Manasa, alternate bearing number in alternate number 503, got 76.87% of marks and stood first position. From IT branch G. Balalikita Chandana, bearing with alternate number 1220, got 78.33% of marks and got first position. So, the placement division and all the people are awarded some best placements for GNIT. From civil branch, Nalla Suman P. awarded as best placement award for him. He was selected for Council Housing. And Akash Mishra, selected for Baijus from Computer Science Department. And Akhil, selected for Electronic System Private Limited from ECE. Nehalata, selected for TCS from Tripoli. And Vilnir Sirisha, placed for IBM India Private Limited from IT branch. Mandava Suman is from MBA postgraduate for Berkadia Services India Private Limited from MBA. And one of the best placement coordinator among the student group, P. Krishna, he is selected for Siddharth Plastics and he is best coordinator for the entire placement events. We awarded him as a best placement coordinator. At this junction, we feel proud to mention that out of 700 students of GNIT, 438 students have been selected for the academic period 2015-19. The highest package this batch got from 7.5 lakhs to 12 lakhs per annum in JRO education. Our students have been placed in reputable organizations like Kitaji Consulting, TCS, Multiplier Solutions, Baijus, OpenText, Wipro, Infosys, Cognizant Technology Solutions, Genpact, Tata Motors, Atta Central, Optum, Amazon, Birlasoft and many other companies. Finally, I would like to conclude that the future holds many challenges and success for all of you. Each of you have your own unique opportunities to grow. I am confident you will rise to every occasion to visit our organization. I wish you all the best in your careers ahead. Get good name to your parents, teachers, your education institution, state and our mother India. Thank you to all.
Honorable Principal, to initiate the proceedings for administering the oath.
Chairman, to commence the graduation ceremony and release graduation ceremony proceedings.
Yes, you are permitted.
This graduation ceremony of Guru Nanak Institute of Technology has been called to confer the degrees upon the candidates who have been certified to be worthy of them by the university. May I request the Vice Chairman to administer the oath?
Yes, permitted.
Will all the candidates for the award of degrees of the college answer three questions asked to them with the words, "You should say, I do promise" after each question. I request all the graduates to stand up for the oath. Do you solemnly and declare that if you are admitted to the degree for which you have qualified, you will be in your daily life and conversation, conduct yourself and become worthy members of the society? Do you solemnly and sincerely promise and declare that to the utmost of your opportunity and ability, you will use your powers for the promotion of true learning and in the service of your fellow men?
Yes.
Do you solemnly and sincerely promise that you will faithfully, diligently fulfill the duties of the profession to which you will eventually belong and that you will on all occasions maintain its purity and reputation? Thank you. Will the candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Technology in the following departments? Bachelor's degree in Civil Engineering. The Bachelor's of Degree in Civil Engineering. The Bachelor's of Degree in Electronics and Communication Engineering. The bachelor's of degree in computer science and engineering, the bachelor's of degree in information technology, master's degree in MBA. Clap once, all graduates. I present to you these candidates.
And on behalf of GNTU Hyderabad and Guru Nanak Institute of Technology, I admit you all to the degree of Bachelor of Technology in the mentioned department provisionally and charge you throughout your life to prove worthy of the degrees.
Thank you.
Thank you. Please sit down. May I now request our Managing Director, Dr. H. A. Saini, to deliver a message.
Good afternoon. Chief guest of the today's graduation ceremony, Mr. U. Ramohan, IPS, student of Police Cyber Crimes. Next appointed, Mr. Roop Kumar, Vice President, CTRLS. Hon’ble Vice Chairman, Mr. Kohli, Principal, Mr. Sreenatha Reddy, my fellow colleagues, faculty members, and graduating students and parents. A very good afternoon again. I especially congratulate the parents today and the students who are graduating. Friends, today is the beginning. You are entering into the next phase of your life. It's for you to, very important to note, as the oath has been administered, I again suggest you go through the oath multiple times and try to understand what exactly is the oath. What is our responsibility for the society and towards ourselves also. In the journey of life, success is not a one-day game. You need to continue striving to be more and more successful and keep on striving and working hard and hard. There is no shortcut except the hard work to become a successful person. Guru Nanak Institution and especially GNIT is an institution which gives special care to the students. We are always available for the students and we will be available for you always here. Look. Teaching community, teacher is a person who will always feel proud of the students. Your cousins, brothers, sisters, relatives may not feel happy of your achievements and the money which you are going to have or the position which you are going to achieve or anything else. But the teacher will always point a finger and say, look, he was my student and he is very successful. Teacher will always be proud of that. And similarly, the institution will always be proud of those students who bring laurels, who are very, very successful. And finally, we expect you to come back one day with full of pride to talk to and meet the next generation, the new students, advise them how to be more successful. We always pray for your success and keep the institution always in your heart, close to your heart. Especially congratulations to those parents and their children, the graduating students who have got a very good placement from Guru Nanak, through the placement cell at Guru Nanak Institutions. They are entering into a job. I wish you a good luck for your first job. And keep on striving, keep on looking for the better and better opportunities in their life to become more and more successful. With this, I pray for your bright future. I wish you good luck. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, sir. I now request Honorable Vice Chairman Sardar Gagandeep Singh Kohli to address the gathering.
A very good afternoon, one and all. A very warm welcome to the dignitaries on the dais, Sir U. Ramamohan and Sir Roop Kumar. A very warm welcome to all the respected parents. A warm welcome to all the passing graduates who Firstly, I would like to congratulate you all for having achieved your engineering degrees and becoming an engineer today. Whenever your results have come, not today. But congratulating you all once again. I'm sure it is a big day for you as well as for your parents as well. Because it was a dream that they have seen that their child would be an engineer. It must be a dream of a lot of you from your childhood to be an engineer. Either a computer science engineer or a mechanical engineer or a civil engineer. So I wish you all the very best for all your future endeavors and jobs. I would like to congratulate the students who got good placements from the institution. Wishing you the very best for your career ahead. One small, as you can say, the last advice before you leave college. Okay, and if you could all want to recollect the first day that you all came into college, you all must be thinking the first day of your orientation, if you would all like to recollect. So I'm sure the 4 years must have been very good and very beautiful. And the 4 years of hard work are going to make your coming 40 years, which is going to be your career. So one last suggestion, advice, that think about a dream about it and achieve it today. Work for it, achieve it for today. And just one of the previous ceremonies that you were attending, the chief guest was mentioning that from today or till today you have been under the umbrella of an institution, you have been under an umbrella of your teachers, your family, your parents, everything as such. But I'm sure that now you are graduates. So the big world is open for you now, the competitive world is open for you now. And there's a lot for you to do. So fly high. Once today is your day, we set you all free from the cage of Gurnanak institutions. Okay. But yeah, you will remember these years for the rest of your lives. But I'm sure that whatever the qualities that have been pushed in the 4 years, maybe from coming on time or discipline or strict behavior of the teacher, anything as such, you will realize the importance of it later in your careers. Because that is the same thing what you will expect, what your boss will expect immediately. Then maybe after a couple of years when you all become bosses, you will expect the same from your associates. So wishing you all the very best, fly high, always keep the name of GNI high. Thank you, best wishes.
Thank you for your blessings and wishes, sir. May I call upon Mr. Enderage, Assistant Professor of English, Department of Humanities and Sciences, to introduce our guest of honor, Mr. Roop Kumar Raju.
Good afternoon, everyone. It is my great pleasure and honor to introduce the guest of honor of today's program, Mr. GRE Roop Kumar Raju, Vice President, Learning and Development and Campus Head, working with CTRLS Data Center Limited, a postgraduate in management and master's in computer science. He is currently pursuing PhD in computer science from Manipal University. He has around 16 years of experience in information technology, training and product management. He worked in companies such as Pioneer Group, Wipro Technologies, Mentor Incorporated, USA, Everon Education Limited, Optic Global Learning Solutions. He is a member of Hyderabad Management Association and board member and an advisor for various engineering colleges on training and development. Now, I request our distinguished guest of honor to deliver his speech. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon to the distinguished guests on the dais, ladies and gentlemen, and my dear friends. At the onset, I would like to congratulate all of you on your success on this graduation day. I would not take much of your time as Already some of the speakers have given you the insight. But before you leave this auditorium, I would like to draw your attention to two important virtues that matter most in this world. First one is empathy, and second one is gratitude. I would